What happened to you?
Oh, I started working out. You know, toned up the,
Lorian? You used to work in the abattoir?
Oh, don't remind me. Roman? You put on a few vanity pounds. What are you guys doing here? Why did you kick my door down?
I've come to ask you some questions.
It wasn't you, was it?
What wasn't me?
Who set us up? It was you or Darko! I thought it must be him! Oh my god! You think it was me! That's why you are here! You've come to kill me! Well, screw you, Niko Bellic and Fatty Roman! It wasn't me! It wasn't! I wouldn't do that!
Can we stop with the fat jokes, Florian?
It's Bernie now! After I came here, I wanted a complete change, so I became Bernie Crane. I'm sorry about the fat thing. You're still kind of cute.
Gee, thanks.
What are you doing here?
Well, I'm a lifestyle coach, and I teach an aerobics class, and I'm in love. He's married. It's so doomed. And he's in politics. He's the deputy mayor.
Bryce Dawkins? But he's so into family values.
Oh, that's just politics.
Where is Darko?
Dead, I hope. I'm not sure. I heard he was still in Europe or Switzerland or somewhere. But then I heard that you had joined the circus, so information can be unreliable.
We have to find him. We have to find him.
I think he's a bit freaked out. I guess he thought seeing you would answer some questions.
So I see. Well, it's great to see you guys. We must do brunch.
Sure. See you later, Florian.
Bernie!
So, Florian has changed?
Yes.
He's moved on from what happened to you. You should have moved on too. What are you going to do?
He may not be here in Liberty City, but he's still out there. I will find out where Darko Brevich is, and I will make him answer for his actions. We know now that it was him. I need to be alone now, Roman.
Sure. I'll see you later then. Call me, okay?
Respect me, I'm a human being!
Hey, sister!
This is 1214! Fucking square!
Nicky, you like him?
He wasn't the one I was looking for.
Too bad, Chief. I did what I could.
Can I have one of them, please?
Half price for you.
That's very kind of you.
Who wants to eat my wiener?
This is a voice from your past, Niko. Can you guess who it is?
Morian? Bernie, what can I do for you?
I need you to come around to my place, Niko. Please, come soon.
Standing in the Rain by Don Ray.
You listen to me, Isaac. Listen, Dick. It's not my fault you got robbed. Not my fault. I had nothing to do with it. Nothing. You understand? I'm on a cell phone, you jerk. Oh, you want me killed? Oh, yeah? Screw you! I'm done with you. You understand? I'm finished. No, you know what? I ain't even started yet, you thieving fuck! I'm in shit because of you, you piece of Hello? Hello? Go ahead! Open your mouth, asshole! Push your fucking luck!
Ray!
What the fuck do you want?
You told me to come.
Well, sorry! Having a bad fucking day!
Oh, I'm sorry.
Me too. Fuck it. Fuck it. That curly-haired leech is gonna talk! Go shut that stooge up!
Shut who up?
Isaac! The diamond dealer! Blaming me for everything! Everything! Even the shit we didn't do! Now I got no money, no diamonds, and his dick's threatening to have me killed. Blaming me, cause he got robbed.
Okay, so?
He's holed up in the Majestic with a couple of his cronies. Go shut those fuckers up.
No problem.
Hey, can I get a coffee, please?
Bye.
This area is off limits, buddy. We got a lot.
We'll get this guy for you.
Fuck you! I'm going for him!
I'm a sick man already!
Go get a plane!
One more!
Go fuck your mother!
Screw you!
Excited.
Hide something! Be afraid, friend!